you are a younger person, you may not look this up. This is not for you. When you become over 18, you can look at this. Because Monster Musume is an ecchi, if you're familiar with that kind of anime. It is a genre that is for adults. I think my favorite part about voicing Poppy is that I think Poppy is a harpy, which is half human, half bird. I think Poppy pretends to be a bird brand more than Poppy is, so that Poppy can get the bag.